wee coax sparrer sat in a tree. A wee coax sparrer sat in a tree. A wee coax sparrer sat in a tree. Chirping a wild blithe it could be. Along came a boy with a bow and arrow. Along came a boy with a bow and arrow. Along came a boy with a bow and arrow. He said, I'll get ye a wee coax sparrer. The boy with the arrow let fly at the sparrer. The boy with the arrow let fly at the sparrer. The boy with the arrow let fly at the sparrer. And hat a man who was hauling a barra. The man with the barra came out with the arrow. The man with the barra came out with the arrow. The man with the barra came out with the arrow. He said, you take me for a wee coax sparrer. The man hit the boy, though he wasn't his para. The man hit the boy, so he wasn't his father. The man hit the boy, though he wasn't his father. And the boy stood and glowered, he was hard to the matter. And all this time the wee coax sparrer. And all this time the wee coax sparrer. And all this time, the wee coax sparrer was chirping a wall in the shank of the barrer.